I am so cheesy. I love Hallmark movies. The reason why I like those types of stories is because I love to see a hero come from nothing and rise above every circumstance to become the person that they're destined to be. And I love seeing the way that those types of stories portray the influence that like one person can have in your life to help you be the person that you were made to be. So, you know, someone who didn't have parents and someone else becomes like an aunt, an uncle, or adopts them, and then it helps them to find their future and their destiny. Or, you know, someone had their heart broken and someone else comes into their life that helps them to realize what love really should have been all along. Those stories give you so much joy, and I ugly cry at the very end of them for joy because I just love those stories of us being redeemed. Because there's so much inside of us as humans. There's so much inside of our hearts, and we can get very busy. Life can get painful, and we can get distracted from the mission that we feel in our hearts, the desire that we feel in our hearts, the purpose, the love, the centeredness, the faith. Everyone goes through it. Everyone goes through a hard time where their heart gets broken by life. And everyone goes through a moment where they also get to see those difficult things redeemed by the light in someone else that comes into their life to help them find themselves. So I wanted to share that I love Hallmark movies. If you like them too, you should like this video. The other thing I was gonna say is that I did a consultation. I just got off a consult with a client of mine who, it just makes me so happy because she is running a badass business on the side while she's got a full-time corporate position. And when we started working together, it's like, I don't know why, but every piece of advice that I gave her actually worked so well. And it doesn't always work that perfectly, but it worked so well that within a few months, she started making $10,000 extra from a client that she, you know, accidentally was open to because of a random email that I sent her giving her some advice. And so she started making $10,000 extra a month in her small business. And that $10,000, she was reminding me, is the most profitable money that she's making out of her other total sales. It's really, really profitable. And I don't know why we need each other and why, you know, God gives us the blessing, the opportunity to be able to be a part of other people's lives. The person who helps someone else is not better than the person being helped. Because I, to get to where I have been massively influenced to create the businesses and to build the relationships that I have from someone else that chose to take that time to invest in me. So I feel so much joy right now because God let me be a part of someone else's life to help them find a way to build their business and make more profit. They feel super pumped because they're making more money. And I'm grateful for the people who have invested in me to get me to where I am today. So I'm filled with Hallmark quality, sunset golden love and joy right now. And I wanted to share that with anyone else who's out there feeling like they need some encouragement, that there's love out there. There's people out there to give you resources, to help you, to cheer you on. And your Hallmark story, if you're in the middle of a difficult moment, this is just the down moment that every hero has to go through. You got to fight a dragon. You got to face a difficult moment to be able to come on the other side of it and become a hero. If you don't have that difficult, sad part in the middle of a movie, it would never be an interesting story. So if you're going through a hard time, don't be discouraged. Go find other people out there who can help invest in you and love you and encourage you so that you can find your next step in your life. Those Hallmark movies make us happy for a reason. It's because there's an element of truth. So be encouraged this Sunday. I hope you're enjoying sunset just like me. Have a good night.